I'm Howard Dean. When the Iowa Supreme Court ruled unanimously in favor of marriage equality on April 3rd, it continued Iowa's long tradition of fairness and equality. Iowans can be proud of their fair-minded legislators who stood behind this decision, including Senate Majority Leader Mike Gronstahl and Speaker of the House Pat Murphy. But the hard work to protect the freedom to marry has just begun. In a generation or two, people may look back at Iowa as the turning point, as a flash that sparked a national shift in conscience. Protecting marriage equality in the Heartland is critical to seeing continued progress nationwide. And I'm asking for your help to see that Iowa never goes back. Please make a commitment today to give everything you can to this effort. Sign up for One Iowa's volunteer efforts and help us build support for marriage equality throughout the state. Just a few hours can make all the difference. Second, continue to share your story. Talk with family and friends about your personal support for marriage equality. In many cases, a simple conversation is all it takes. Finally, these efforts could not continue without your financial support. Along with your time, please give generously towards One Iowa's efforts. You can make a donation now by going to oneiowa.org. Thank you for your continued involvement and support. Iowa made history on April 3rd. And with your help, we'll continue to see that all Iowans are protected.